The crystals on this slug can be harvested and converted into two power shards that function with current Fixit technology. Several buildings would be capable of performing over 100% capacity if infused. The derived blueprint is now accessible in Hub Tier 2. Percentage of sulfur in compounds is acceptable and can be extracted safely to create gunpowder-based explosives. The derived milestone can be found in Tier 4. Further research required for more precise use. Sulfur can now be used to craft nobilisks. A remote detonator can be made in the equipment workshop. In anticipation for carrying explosives, R&D has inflated your pocket demand.